hating on you with their friends, girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big.
I feel like I start off all my videos with the same pose. I don't know, that's just who I am. Like, that's just what I do. Listen. Welcome or welcome back. Did she just call me?
You make some more before you go to work?
Just eat it.
I know, but like for us to have tomorrow.
I'll make it tomorrow. I don't want to make it right now. Anyways. If you're not new, welcome back. If you're new, my name is Samira. Hey, welcome to my channel. But today I'm gonna be filming a come to work with me video. It's Friday. I haven't been going to school. Don't report us. Oh my god. They know, but like I haven't been going to school and I feel better. I feel good. Like I was mentally drained from just everything, and it's just like going to school is not it. I'm tired of it. I'm done. No, it's not giving what it's supposed to give. Like, no, it's not. I'm about to get in the shower and stuff, all that good stuff, because I just been in a bed all day watching TV and stuff like that, and I really don't even want to go to work for real, but you know, you gotta get to the bag. So my life has been boring recently. Like, nothing really interesting has been going on. But we're about to enter a new era, y'all. And yeah, summer's coming up. It's May, like, 26th. It's May 26th. And in less than a month, I have a trip to go on. I get my wisdom teeth pulled right before that, too. Isn't that crazy? I get my wisdom teeth pulled, and then right after that, I go on a trip, and then right after that I come back home and then go on another trip. All that good stuff. I'm so excited. But yeah. So yeah, I just decided, like, randomly today I was like, okay, I'm gonna just do a come to work with me vlog, because I never did that. Y'all never been to work with me or none of that. So just a little something something. My hair has been growing tremendously. Like, look at all this new growth. And I look like a bum. It's ridiculous. Like, it's really sad. But I'm not getting nothing done into my trips. Like, nothing. Yeah, so yeah, I'm about to get ready because I work at 4. It's 3:08. I don't want to go. I'll get back to y'all. Hey y'all, I'm greasy and stuff. Yeah, I just like finished getting ready. It's a mess, but it's 3:42 and I gotta go. But I want to show y'all what I be putting on every day. My little, you see what it says? House Hoop by Foot Locker. Because I have like the striped ones, but I don't like them. Like, I don't like them anymore. Ever since I got these, I put on these comfortable little joggers and I wear my Yeezys. And I got my little purse. But yeah, not too much. I know I look crazy. I mean, well, I be feeling like I look crazy, but I know I don't look crazy. It's just, I want everything done. But yeah, we finna go right now because I gotta be to work at 4. I was supposed to work at 5, but I told them I would come in an hour early because they asked. But yeah, we about to be on the way right now. And yeah. Hey guys, I'm back. We was rushing out the house, so I didn't, I didn't record, like, us leaving or us coming. Also, because I don't want y'all to see, like, but yeah, I'm here. I'm about to walk in right now. I do not want to come, like, I just want to stay home. Oh my god, we got mad shipment. What the freak? I'm about to be phoning all day. Hi. Girl, like. She just wanna dance and tease. Y'all, yesterday I had, last night, Let me pause the music because I can't talk to y'all and hear myself. Last night I had some dang, I look like a grease monkey. Jesus. Last night I had some curry chicken and my braces were teal and now they're green, which is embarrassing. Hi. I'm not talking to myself, I'm talking to my camera. Just, I'm not crazy. What? Oh, you want to say
right over here.
You vlogging?
Yeah. Haley. I'm vlogging today.
Vlogging?
Yeah, for my YouTube. Yeah. Hey. That's your favorite dance, like.
Rona.
We have so much shipment. It's actually sick.
Girl,
it's sick.
I need your help.
Okay. Anyways, I get to y'all when I bye.
Hey guys, so I'm back.
And I'm currently looking for hangers right now.
Y'all, it's been so busy. Like, I'm gonna record when it's like less busy, but ever since I got here, it's been busy. I had to come early because it was a lot of clothes. It's still a lot of clothes. I'm looking for hangers right now. I'm in here just looking for hangers. But, my God. It's raining. I don't know if y'all can hear that. It's 5:18. And yeah. It's 5:18. And we are, yeah. I don't know what's going on, but I'm about to go look for these hangers and then go back out, bring them to her. And I don't know. I'll probably get back to y'all when I go on break, or I'm gonna record off my phone out there when it gets a little slower so y'all can see what it's looking like, because it's a lot of clothes. It's just messy as hell. We need to fix all that. But yeah, let me go for somebody come.
Hey guys, I'm looking for a shoe right now, but I'm not even gonna lie, I feel like I chose the worst day to vlog. Like, even it was random, so don't do me. Wait, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. LMN. Don't even do me for going through my alphabet either, because that's the only way I make it through how to get my shoes. Okay, hush, not too much. You try. Anyways, it's been busy all day. Like, I'm talking about all day from beginning, from when I got here to right now. It's just now like really slowing down. But yeah, I haven't been able to put the camera because you're not supposed to have the camera on the floor. Like, that wasn't the point. But when it's like slow and stuff like that, like around 8:30 when we start closing, then I'll put it on the floor and show y'all what we do to close. But it's just been busy all day. We've been doing apparel and stuff like that. And yeah, I'm chilling. At first I felt good when I came in, but then as I started working, like, I started not feeling good, but I was just dehydrated because after I drank like water, I was feeling good. But yeah, I'm just about to go give this shoe out right now. It's like 7:40 something. I'm about to go on break soon. And yeah, and then we go home. We close at 9, so I'll be checking in after that. But I'm so mad that these are green because I ate curry chicken. Like, oh my God, I can't get over it. But I'm about to go back out, so.
That's your camera is so cute.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm running. We're rushing. Huh? The Chick-fil-A. You want something? Huh? Water? Okay. Hey guys, we're going to Chick-fil-A. Yeah, what did I tell y'all? It's gonna be busy all day. It is, I'm just not going on break. I didn't go on break all day since I got in the store. But it's 8:07. So yeah, I'm about to go pick up our food and then go back so we can close. Cause we got a lot of stuff to do. Not a lot, because they killing it right now. But we got like apparel to put away. And I'm working on the holes. I was working on the holes just now, but I'll do more like when I come back from break. And then yeah, I should be nothing after that. But I'm about to get in this Chick-fil-A line. Oh, hell no, no, I'm not. I lied. Yeah. It was just a Sprite? Okay, thank you. I'm about to go back into work. We're about to close up this store and then let me get the heck out of there. I don't know if I stopped recording. I don't know where I stopped recording. It's right here. All right, I gotta go. Bye. Hey, y'all. All right, so we closing now. I'm about to do this because my manager had told me, she had asked me to put these shorts up when we was like, before she had left, but I didn't have time to do it, so I'm doing it now that we closed. I'm just gonna put the camera right here so that y'all can see what I'm doing, but I'm not gonna be talking, so I just want y'all to see what we be doing, like some of the stuff that we be doing when we close. So yeah, I'm gonna just put it up here. Oh, that look dangerous. That's not a W spot, y'all. Oh, I can just put it over there. I'm tripping. I'm gonna put y'all over here. I don't know if y'all will be able to see what I'm doing though. Like, but y'all get the point. Y'all get the point. I'm just gonna hang up the pants.
I'm headed for nothing, no turning to something from that. Made it through poverty, on our minority, you never start. Hop on a jet on my property and fly away. Fly, fly, fly away. I'm in prison, yeah. Straight out of trenches, yeah. My niggas can't whip me, yeah. The riches, the riches, the riches, yeah. Rich nigga got his own seats, yeah. All of these hoes can't with it, yeah. All them other kids can't beat it, yeah, yeah, yeah. I try to fight temptation, yeah. Top gun is on vacation, yeah. I'm not trying to hurt no more, yeah, 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 yeah. Count up the hurts, I promise some pressure. Give you some gain, that's slow motivation. We need the gas, head in the face. Switch up the sweat, switch up the band. Nigga, they jockin' my way cause it's fashion. I do it bigger than niggas imagine. Heard that bitch making no rumors. She gave more hair than the tumor. And I got facts I can prove, yeah, yeah, yeah. I got real rich and they get no diploma. She think it's something I had to do with my mama. While I can't love her like she needs. That's what you get when you think of marriage. Now I wake up and I fuck on a bad bitch. It's so hard, it's so hard. These perkies keep me sane. All my dogs found them locked up in the cage. We get paid, we so paid. Move them bricks, then move on. Switch them bags, switch the bags. Then move on, then move on. I'm in prison. Yeah, yeah. Niggas can't whip, yeah, yeah. The riches, the riches, the riches, yeah. Rich niggas have on seats, yeah. All of these hoes can't with it, yeah. All the barbecues can't beat, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Huh? What did you say?
When I said little flick on the slow friend.
Cause it ain't, there's nowhere for it to go. Anyways. OD not touching apparel.
Wouldn't you mop his feet?
But
that long feet ass. See, I said this shit about 2 times.
Oh, sorry.
Oh shit, Chase here.
Gotta open the door for Chase. Hello. Hello. All right. So yeah, I'm doing holes right now. Then I'm gone. Cause don't nobody got time. Don't nobody got time. I just took pictures of everything. But yeah, we finna do holes. This is how we do holes. We take pictures and we go find whatever shoe is missing in that section is what I'm about to do. But they still gotta do apparel and stuff that I'm not doing because I just did apparel. You see, I just did the shorts and I was doing stuff all day. I got here earlier than anybody, so I'm not staying no longer than I gotta stay. Period. It's just not happening. What was this? This is kids. All right, so yeah, I'm about to put y'all down because I gotta focus on these holes real quick. And after I do the holes, I'll go show y'all what the outside looks like. And yeah, have a long day. Hey y'all, I just got done doing like everything and cleaning up. We're tired and ready to go. All those boxes, you see that? Yeah, no. No. But yeah, I'm about to clock out. I want to see what the clock out thing look like. This is what our screen look like. If y'all never knew, because y'all probably like, dang, y'all don't know what the behind the scenes look like. But yeah, clock out. I can't see my numbers.
That's the name of the YouTube.
It's my name, but all right, I'll see you tomorrow. Thank you, you too. Yeah, so we're going. Please don't get tripped me off them pills. You kissing bitches still. Yeah, we going. Finally. But yeah. Say bye to the store because I'm not coming back. I'm playing. But yeah. Yeah, that was it. And I work tomorrow from 1 to 8. So I'm not going to vlog that though. Because what? I already just vlogged today. Plus, I mean, now that I got the gist of it, I would really vlog on, like, I don't even know if I would vlog again at work because it's so hectic. Like, I can't really get a lot of footage for y'all, but y'all see, you know, it do be busy. At least y'all got to, like, you know, I got good enough footage and stuff like that so y'all could see what's going on. And yeah, but yeah, my dad's pulling up right now, so I'm finna go home. My friend, oh, they be lit at night. This is a taco spot, they be lit at night. But yeah, I'm finna see. My friend is probably gonna bring me some food her mom cooking. So that's what it is for tonight. But other than that, say hey to the vlog.
Hey to the vlog.
The vlog, not the blog.
The vlog.
The vlog.
Dad. I said the vlog. Whatever vlog.
Like, what are you talking about? There's no dinner.
Yep.
There is dinner.
Mother's cooking right now.
Yes. Hallelujah.
She's making some concoction.
I'm very happy about that. But yeah, I'm on the way home, y'all. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. It was a lot going on today. And yeah, I'll see y'all again next week. Yeah.